More important than you're playing. You know, you need to have a good tone. It can't be, you know, abrasive or tin sounding. You need to have just a good guitar tone. And the only way to do that is to just study other guitar players on albums and criticize your own. I think being self-critical is handy. You know, really listen to what's coming at your amp. If it sounds crappy, it is crap. The slows and go out and watch a lot of gigs and talk to a lot of people, because you can be the best guitar player in the world and just be sitting at home. If you haven't made any contacts or haven't talked to anyone, you're not really gonna, I don't think anything's gonna really come from it. Well, you know, maybe it will, but I know I was able to get gigs because I just ended up knowing people, talk to people, and you just make contacts and they give you gigs and you get them gigs, and it just builds up. And then, like someone you met 6 years ago, you might have almost forgot about. They could call you six years later for something. And, you know, you could call someone else 6 years later. So it's just, I think it's mainly about making contacts. So tone, practice, and networking. So it's a Gibson Les Paul Classic Custom gold top. I think it's 2012 or 13, and it's just a Les Paul. It sounds really good and it feels really nice.